Beginning July 1st, Florida paramedics will be allowed to carry guns when responding to high-risk situations, including mass shootings and hostage standoffs. Governor Ron DeSantis signed the measure Friday. The Sun Sentinel reports that the Broward Sheriff's Office and the Broward County Chiefs of Police supported the bill. Medical professionals who carry firearms will have to undergo firearm safety and tactical training every year.